Martin Laurello went by many names, such as the human owl or the boy with the revolving head, and with good reason. Though no one has ever figured out exactly how he did it, this early 1900s sideshow performer could rotate his head a full 180.